I have a hamster named Pesto too, but no, we're not gonna cook him. He's just way too cute. Just kidding. Now dredge pesto in potato starch, then back in the brine, then potato starch again. Now fry at 375 Fahrenheit till golden brown. Now that's how you make fried
pesto.
Brush pesto chicken in sauce. That looks insane. Listen, possibly my favorite chicken ever. It's the recipe we've all been waiting for.